Lots of ferals around. Should track down the rest. Those ferals are with Ewa now. Hard, but necessary.
The best teacher one could hope for.
He does know the Ika.
Yes, this one will do nicely.
Here. The Kinglo Forest is full of delicious ingredients to cook.
Oh, Telesi. Over here!
Look at this place! Another of their disruptive creations, and Neon wanted me to stay put.
Was it like this when you arrived?
These sky people bodies here, some my doing, but others not. No, someone was here before us. Their flying machine is not here, but we should find out what happened here first.
Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right.
No.
Not right now.
I wonder if... No.
Tree took a hit. Heavy. Not from the aircraft. What then? RDA aircraft gets attacked midair, takes damage. Parts fall out of the sky. Something hits that tree.
So we know it was not an accident. The sky people were forced down from the skies.
No, not yet. Maybe it's linked to... Don't think so. Doesn't look right. Hunter calls Ikran. RDA sees it, tries to kill it. Ikran, Hunter, both take off. In a hurry.
If anything could have brought down the Sky People's machine, it would be an Ikran.
Anyone copy? Come in. Listen, we already know the aircraft is FUBAR, and we know you got your asses kicked by a blue. Nice. We got more guys inbound to help you secure that damn aircraft. Keep a close watch and try not to mess that up.
Maybe it's linked to... An Aranahe hunter. Skilled. Spear sets off explosion, takes out a handful of RDA.
They came here with purpose. They would not stand for what the Sky People are doing here.
Think we've covered everything.
I wish Neon could have seen this. To see when a hunter takes real action over grandstanding.
They were serious about stopping the construction, it seems. Even when after that aircraft.
The Sky People will not abandon this site so easily. I need to warn the others. Tell Neon, there will be more of them.
The rest of the aircraft should be close by. I picked up a scent.
You have dealt with the Sky People before, right? Then I do not need to wish you good luck. But good luck.
Thank you for these gifts. Should look for something better. Thank you for these gifts.
RDA don't care about rookies.
There they are.
Can we just drop some kind of warhead on that tree there? They attack our construction site.
Get ready!
Sky people are scum.
Friend. What clan are you?
One more drop of Aranahe blood.
You are okay! What did you find?
RDA were gathered around that aircraft. I drove them off.
It was brought down by one of our own. They did the right thing. They understand what we are up against.
You saw?
Yes. I see more than you think. I see you, Nayan.
Wait! It was just scouting! On my regular route! But then... the noise... the awful metallic buzzing... my blood ran hot, and I had to get a closer look. Like a fool, I was discovered and had to escape!
That was you? You took down their aircraft?
I had no choice. I was defending myself.
You saw what was happening. I cannot believe you. The lengths you go to hide your mistakes.
No, it is not that. My father, he speaks to Katnat about me with such pride. They both expect great things of me. I did not want my failure to hurt our people's spirit.
You both only want to look after your people.
I wish you would trust me more.
Yes. If I am ever to lead, I must trust my people. For your courage. You will also need to be better prepared for what lies ahead as well.
People need to be nice sometimes. A little intervention for their own good. There is no honor in flee.
Ever heard of the tale of the Dyer and the Spinner, who set to dress home tree in a single drape?
It must have taken a lifetime to harvest that much silk, and more to gather enough dye.
Generations it took.
You are back. Over here. The woods hum with new life. The Kinglaw Forest is growing back into its name, and a new queen is waiting. Take her further if you can. Let the Kinglaw find new reaches of their forest.
I'll try my best. It's really nice to see them back in the wilds. I imagine Katnat is happy.
We all have our place. He is glad to see the Kinglaw take theirs again.
Let's try this.
Hmm.
Sky people are scum.
The Sarantu. Will you join us today?
Come, I can help. Who is out there? Come, I can help. Hello, friend. Please. You need the best gear to survive the forest. Perhaps this can help.
Let's just keep calm and move a bit further. All good, yes? Let's have another go at it then. Sorry, I'll try to be more careful. Slowly, steady. Each step will get you closer to your new home. We can always meet back here if something goes wrong. Sorry, I'll try to be more careful. Let's keep an eye out for a tree where we could rest. Found it. We're almost there. Here you are. I'll be sure to visit.
Yeah.
Netu will like this. Thank you for these gifts. Netu will like this. Thank you for these gifts.
That armor does not befit a true warrior.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People.
Wow, that is a great piece. I knew there was nothing I could...
That's it? Not gonna teach me anything else?
You should ask Nafika to teach you. I'm just useless at this. Sorry.
But...
Look, I know you are trying to help me be, like, more confident or something. But Nafika is wasting your time. I am genuinely terrible at this. At everything.
Friend!
I've taught you all I know. I am sorry.
Hey, I can help you, I think. Sorry, I have heard you're having trouble with Natu, I mean. Not that you need my help, of course.
Natu is convinced she has nothing to teach anyone.
Oh, that is clearly not true. She always knows what is wrong with my work right away. Sometimes even before I start. Just yesterday, I had this great idea for a design. She listed off 15 different reasons why it was a terrible idea.
Why don't you teach me about this design of yours? Maybe that'll get her attention.
Oh? Really? You want me to teach you? Are you sure? Wow! Are you really going to craft my design? Wow!
Good.